Thank you. 3681.
Oh, I'm moving up with him up. I'm moving him up.
Yeah.
I was just a dog chasing a rabbit.
Not at that pace you were.
Yeah, actually I was.
Take your
block. Just a dog chasing a rabbit.
They go on the road.
We don't get any warning yet.
Yeah, that car was actually up on the side.
Good run.
Thank you. Of course, what sucks is now I have an entire couple of heats to pull off. Suck to try and get that done later.
Got a second to let up there, man. Cannot let it run, so.
Thank you. So Fittipaldi's wreck didn't look too bad in qualifying, you know.
Surprise or
went into the, but maybe the tires just grabbed it.
Broke both legs.
What? Yeah.
Broke his legs.
What happened? You know, are those cars just less safe than a Formula One or Indy car?
They're not safe.
They're
on the
same.
Race.
Really took it on the
what's
road.
Sunday? They go on the same.
Fittipaldi was Fittipaldi was in the WEC this weekend, and he was qualifying in an All Rouge. Basically, just you know, ran out of talent, right? You know, the worst spot to do that. So it wasn't a Stefan Beloff move, but it was really fucking close. He tried to shorten that car by going straight in. He hit the tires, but it didn't look bad. I mean, that you know, you look at the car. They put the car on the trailer.
Both legs.
Both legs.
Driver.
He's been doing good in the car.
No, he's not. So I don't know whether Dale Coyne's gonna get another driver or not. Well, probably have to be somebody else.
Thank you.
Yeah, but I assume
you're going to call
That wasn't for you, Marty. That was for Sean.
You can totally just do this.
Well, of course, I think that's right. Don't really or fully stop.
They were getting ready. They were wanting to talk. Somebody said, what about you?
I'm sorry, I'm fine.
So what is, so that, that's what you're doing on the forms as a marshal?
Yeah.
So what are you doing with that?
I mean, you today, because you have that arrangement,
numbers work.
Did you teach him that?
Yeah. Oh, yeah, I taught him
that. Okay, cool.
My wife still talks about what a genius he is.
Which one?
My first one. Still talks about what a genius he is about cell phones.
Yeah. Some people are so easily fleeced.
Yeah.
Where'd the green gravel go?
It's over there.
I got down to the tile company parking lot.
That's 5/1000ths of a second off of the series.
You're faster than me by 5/1000ths of a second, Marty. What? Look at that. My fast versus yours.
I'm not faster than you. You are.
No. Series record. All right, I can't see it.
Oh. Got it.
5/1000ths.
Wow.
You're going too fast.
How are you?
Slow down.
Thank God you're not me.
Because at that type of speed, you can get hurt. Oh, so I'm saying, I just care about you. I just don't want to see anybody get hurt here.
We're
going to
take some cars.
Yeah.
We're on the track.
We get a button.
There you go.
Button.
No golf is allowed.
Start them early.
Going the wrong.
You doing good today?
She likes watching.
No. Yeah.
Start them early.
Well, there's a
box. That'll probably get her attention.
What?
Next
to somebody's car.
No, don't hit the button.
Let me have the blue
grab it. Next to your hand.
All right, that's bad, huh? I just want to see what it is. That had already gone all the way.
That was fire on your head.
I saw all the
right hand
block.
They
came back last week.
Yeah.
I saw all that traffic out there. I said, forget it.
I was bad.
I've
just been in the car.
Yesterday they have a.
I worked at one.
This
one's pretty good. 78.
Well, we shut down yesterday.
That's good.
Junior diabetes.
Hey, that's
what
we heard about that, and then they couldn't play.
Oh, no, huh? They
want to start.
They're a bit of adjustment, but.
We went by
four. We got four. That other kind of trial where you always do needs a little bit of adjustment.
It's probably about
you.
Hey!
Three, two, one, go!
Oh,
Thank you.
That was close.
That's the record.
Oh, more than that. I thought it was more than
that. Now, should there
total
be
lap wise?
Shouldn't there be a division like between 11 miles and Puzzle?
242.
The vehicle's fastest lap. Shouldn't there be a division between
3, 6, 7?
Seriously.
Yeah, that's. This is very similar to an NSR. I was a little concerned about this one at the start, I gotta be honest. Just the quality of the car did not seem to be worth a shit. But
I left a little piece of paper there for you.
Yes, sir.
Well, I'm on.
What's your fractional?
Yeah.
Oh, I gave it to Russell.
Okay.
Russell's got it.
For the previous races?
No, for this race.
Sorry. Good call. Yeah. Thank you.
This race.
Oh, fuck. Where did you pick up the car?
It's still on the track.
Oh, good.
Oh, you're 15. Don't worry about it. You're 15.
I think it was like one, maybe. 80.
Thank you.
80.
All right.
You know, 15, 80, they're interchangeable.
So Steve, every time
just call it eight.
Every time one of the apps upgrades it.
I know the scars.
Grant,
trust me, that's not lost on me. I'm the guy going.
Thank you, Lord. What happened? I don't know.
236
eight. Almost 236.
Okay.
Just hit more.
You doing good?
I got orthotics.
That's got a bandage.
You're on deck.
Thank you,
Mark. Are you in the right way?
And of course, that means my knees feel better.
I don't know. It makes my hip feel better.
Good.
Looks like.
Thanks for being here, grandson.
What movie?
I'm going to the right way. The other way.
Yeah, you can put it the other way.
He's a good kid. He's a really good kid.
Yeah. I used.
Yeah. What movie called
it? Oh, no!
Multi handicap.
These guys.
Athletic.
Paul, going home today. Your legs were
Paul,
three.
He's not helping.
He's
going to
get the college credit. So they're the
good
kid posters. They're still looking like box.
You know what?
So they're
he's
double
solid. Bowman to his grandparents' house since he was a year old.
Bowman?
Yeah.
Have you seen the movie?
My daughter-in-law is from Bowman. My son met her when he was in the Peace Corps there.
She liked the first one.
Be careful who your son brings home.
Do you like watching movies that have giant robots beating on?
I'm just glad he had
giant blood. Do you like Godzilla? I mean,
yeah.
Right.
You know, but
it's not that complicated of a movie, Austin. It's the trailer's right out there. I mean, you're pretty much going to determine.
He's in Charleston, South Carolina.
Okay. You're going to enjoy it.
Going to school from.
Okay.
In the morning, so I'll be.
It's kind of like the Avengers. I mean,
learning a lot.
It's right out there.
His ass.
The spirit.
Yeah,
I can acknowledge.
That's all I care.
The thing that's really good that he likes about it is that, you know, he was telling me, look, at Westlake, he's 27 kids in his class, he's 11 right now, because they rank you every fucking week. But he said at Westlake, if you miss any part of the problem, it's wrong.
Transformers like
the Navy, they want you to drive
this.
So if you got the money,
this week, or I think it was the beginning of this week. Yeah, the guys at robotics in Japan.
That's
the trouble. They're not good at either one.
It did sort of drive.
And
it did sort of back my robot.
That was about it.
Something
funny down there in that corner. I don't know what.
nine bolt.
John, get that voltage taken care of down there, will you?
Could you just do it on yellow for right now, and then move it to green, and then to blue?
I did. Yeah, he showed it to me.
John's building one.
Oh, very cool.
We're going to have our own series. I hope it's
popular. We've run, you know, we've run Transam series before.
Not like ours.
No, that's true, because we did not have...
We suffered.
We never had 3D chassis in those things, did we?
No. No. They weren't available.
He's got that one. I'm gonna
had the funky guy
and everything.
I mean, we were... It almost became was it a Camaro series? Yep.
Yeah.
Because that's what everybody... That was a Cougar series. No. The track was one of the only places the Cougar sounded good.
Well played, sir. Well played.
All of you watching on YouTube, you heard.
We love you all. Try the wheel.
I saw that Cougar
show up. Both of you.
When they were still Ace of Dams, I saw that Cougar show up. I thought, I wonder if that guy's wife knows he just drove a Cougar in a race. Because, you know, still had all the chrome, everything.
And
there were V28s like that too. The guy drove it to work. But that's also when they were still racing Barracudas with the big glass window in the back. Mm-hmm. Even the Corvair was amazing.
Yeah, so where the fuck did John come
from? Dinner.
Can of whoop ass.
Oh, that, like I said, Marty, that was just me chasing, you know, the dog chasing the rabbit.
I don't know, I got a couple I got a couple of texts on Sunday about like Sherwin tires or something.
There's not like a minute you can take a break and go, I'll just take a this break. Or take it this time slow.
Oh, man.
I usually just need a slide. Give me a couple seconds to get my phone.
Blue is happening.
It's smooth as hell.
It's a hooked up lane. Blue's got a lot more traction than the other lanes.
Oh, shit.
You're close to your good day.
Last place.
Yeah, you just got the FO right there, David.
Hey Sean, how come when we started this club, we never had a bouncy house out front?
Never had a what?
Bouncy house.
A bouncy house. Well, that means that.
With a little princess on it.
Because, Marty, We would have shot it.
You know, maybe officer the band that sits behind.
Actually, I would lay you $10 that said that Ari would be bouncing in it after his fifth scotch.
Yes.
You really think it'd only be five?
It'd be more than that.
The master builder.
Yeah, it'd be more than that.
The master interior.
You guys are right there.
Wow.
Damn. Lower. Sure you don't need that thing, your little thing in
there? Well, we could never find a picture of the Sebring. That was what they raised the Sebring, so they put on a Z28X.
Yeah.
We could never find a picture to know how that went. We had a long argument. Should it go right there to the bench, or, you know.
I'll take care of your car.
Whatever you think is right.
Hey, where's the sand? Let me just clean this up real quick.
Who's controller here?
Oh,
yeah. Oh, it's mine, sorry.
Hey, don't get testy. Be nice to Russell. He's not being up to you.
It's his series. He's the one.
Who's controlling this dude?
Russell does have the power to disqualify you as competitor in his series.
Yeah. You saw the rule, there's no friendly talking. That wasn't a friendly talking. I took it out of the picture. It's not being nice. Russell, we defend you. It's not that we want him to. It's not that we want to disqualify. It's we are defending you.
You're up next.
Yeah, I know.
Okay.
That's probably going to use the restroom.
Probably. You see the.
So how did James Earl Jones suddenly turn into an old English dude at the end? Took off it. Oh, that was weird.
It was never James Earl Jones in there. It was just his voice.
I'm not, no, I know that.
Yeah,
it's because the first guy who they actually hired to do that, his voice.
Yeah, so he's there. He goes to school for a year and a half, and then he gets put on that.
Revolutionary War history.
After that.
Are you good?
He's in
the first one always killed the faces.
Different planet, but same.
Well, at least we don't have a responsible for all the electrics pertaining.
And by the time it was done, it was like.
You just want to make
a. Is it the tension, the stress? Yeah. Is that it's
the adrenaline?
And
then the crash.
I am.
So much for those endorphins.
And then I'm good with the other lines. Never happened. It's only happened with the start.
He's very distraction prone.
We should start putting you on blue.
Not the first time.
But you have an entire race to pull off. That way we can finish sometime today.
I'm waiting on you right now.
Are you now?
Yep.
Am I ready? You're good to go. All right, racers.
Four, three, two,
second.
that way too fast.
Slow down.
Do we not have a deal? Do we not have a deal here? Deal.
Too many G slots. But how about fast laps there? 685.
681.
That's awful darn close.
These cars are not even matched at all. It's crazy.
Yeah, I know. Unlike that last series,
super unstable.
It started out great and all of a sudden just.
There it is.
I'm afraid we're gonna be awfully spoiled during these two series.
No wonder it was.
Where is it?
I gotta go say it.
It's in there. Holy crap. What?
Back screw came out.
This chassis was just flopping. The upper part of the body was loose from the. That was the deal. Because I'm thinking, that car's really. I don't want to say anything during the race, but I'm like, fuck, man, he's doing a good job. I'm seeing how bumpy that thing looks. I'm sorry, John.
Rest stop in 60 seconds.
Did they make it to playoffs? Are they in?
No, it's either freshman. But they finished second.
Race got you 10 seconds.
You ran in that. It's 11, can't you tell?
No,
that's what I'm like.
It's actually on their four times.
You don't get bonus credit for that, you know,
playing right now.
I could say it was zero, but you
said one
is the exhaust. The intake.
You got a body screw in there now?
We need to recheck it?
Is Park for me okay with that car, Russell?
That's on my daddy's crew.
3-5
Y'all ready?
Yeah.
4-3-2-1 Go.
Go for that speed.
Thank you.
to wait for 1 second. That's my new slot.
And here you built me into a false sense of security that I can do that.
You can wiggle away with no problem.
I think you got that body screw in wrong, David. I think you got some more speed in there. You need to adjust that when you finish this lap.
The thing is, on that second heat, I did lean over and tell Alejandro, but I thought that David had a screw.
But you wouldn't be telling him something he didn't already know. That's not exactly a revelation.
Yeah.
Slots, I was still going fast. I was, what the hell?
Oh. He's got his best line coming up, so.
Rest stop in 30 seconds.
Oh no, everyone's spinning. Cracking your best.
My boy's gonna go.
Is this your fractional?
Yeah.
From today?
Yes, sir. Sorry about the second. Russell, thanks for putting on the series.
Oh,
Mark,
yeah.
See you,
Morty.
John, you stay from the drive home, okay? Don't stack it up.
Hey, hold him.
Thanks, man. Very good. You too.
Bye.
Good to see you. David, take care, buddy.
The rest of the sailor.
Hey, John, don't go too fast, okay? I don't want to get home tonight. Yeah, read the RMS file and then have a problem.
What's too fast?
Faster than him?
I don't think he's got that problem.
I really don't. Okay.
I'm more thinking I'm going to be around where David is.
Well,
you got
his car.
Yeah.
I'm going to need to hold on to it for him until next week.
Oh, all right,
cool.
Are we ready?
Okay.
Wow.
Here we go.
Five, four,
don't make this red light the race, Russell, because there's done. Three on the track.
Done.
Thank you.
all one car.
3, 7, 5, 6, 2, 1, go.
Yeah, really? You're gonna let the boy beat you? I'm just bringing Vader in for an inspirational talk.
Yeah. Just play the theme music for me.
I can have him. Oh no, I can't. It's on my phone.
He's so bad. He's like, oh god, Vader's here.
It's new. It's a TIE Advance hunting down a Rebel 55 X-Wing right now, so. Same paint scheme.
The odds of that are pretty.
But it is.
It is, I know.
Bob. Sorry, John.
You're doing a lot better. I wasn't having that weird problem over here.
Yeah.
Well, it's sort of it might be nice for scale autos to have a little slower pace to the race. It makes a little less intense to the race.
Yeah. We're just going to have to. We just may have to implement some rules on how big your butt can be
coming around.
Turn.
Form around the car. Form.
Like a soft material.
That's like those beat up stock cars with the pipe around the outside of them.
Well, I've been working on my shim mix a lot.
Hey, what you do on your own personal time does not need to be brought here to the races.
We don't talk about what I do on my personal time.
I know. We're all happy and thankful for it. Trust me.
Man, he is popping out of
track. Yeah.
Every time he keeps popping, we got a lot of traction there, John, just like I do.
Yeah, last week at the start, mine really got out of the way.
Mine did the same thing.
Thank you.
push it the rest of the way so you don't hurt the.
Hello.
Thank you, sir.
Hi there.
Come on. Welcome. We're having a race here.
You're welcome. It's been logged, just kind of stowed back, so.
Get up.
Running a series of points
right there. Just to the finish line of the bridge.
One. Yes, right there.
Only in this series is 230 total laps be a
Thank you.
Yeah, I like it better.
Sir, that was the force.
I know. Yeah, the force said, "Why, man? Get the hell out of his way."
Come on.
Switches over to the next thing to show you who's up next.
The green.
Yeah.
Look at our website. A lot of information.
Yeah, I look at it every now and then. You know, I think I'm going to get back into it. You know, this is not going on. I'm just a good deep pipe up.
He was just a little bit hooked. And I stopped right where you stopped.
Oh, yeah, but it's a whole lap then.
Yeah.
Ah. It's close.
It's close. It's close. It's getting closer.
Where, Dan?
Okay, I'm not marshalling anymore. I'm gonna go to the but
you guys firing.
Yelling me.
Well,
sure. I didn't yell at anybody. No, I wasn't yelling at you, brother.
Yeah, so we go down to the house.
You're true. You're true.
It was just, I was pissed, but I came off.
Project going on at the house.
I wasn't yelling at anybody. I was just pissed. I came off right there.
Suddenly there was a gray cloud over the track. I'm wondering what.
Well, the house is complicated.
Try to write down. Operational manual and whatnot, but they're still.
I was trying to get that last bit out of it.
Scared the hell out of me.
Yeah.
When everybody went off, yeah. I was like, we had just swallowed.
I know.
Everybody's off.
That wasn't your fault. There wasn't nothing you could do about that.
Weird.
Yeah.
I looked down, everybody's on one.
I think what happened was Austin probably got distracted by. Yeah, Kevin, you're over there. 3-6-9-7. fastest lap in this race between the top three fastest laps. Jordan won 1,000 for the second. Marty's fast lap is 3.68. Sean's right now is 3.679. And David's is 3.679. Oh, crap. I got this weird trouble over here. I don't know what to do. He like hops in the corner. I don't know what to do. I'm out of heaven. Least favorite thing to eat? Good thing about this thing, don't you? He's moving. Huh? Yeah. Oh! That's almost 2 laps. And that was a fast restart.
Against 3.678.
That would have been a 79 had I not had that.
3.676.
There's really not much.
Well, I mean, there's a 78.8.
You know, 78.9. You need to be in the C class.
But, yes.
You don't want to get a lap
after lap. Mine,
that's what we
jump
put
out right here.
I'll
put time.
Come
around that corner, it'll jump
up. Man, these cars are fast still.
Easy to see that.
You know?
Yeah, that was my best one.
thinking?
I don't know. I was like 3744, I think.
Okay. Turn the ration on.
Yeah, it's a dumb idea.
Thank you, Sean.
3660.
Oh, man. Is that blue lane?
3666. No, green lane. Oh, you're being sarcastic. I see.
3660, 3678. And 3679.
I'm going to throw Marty off his game. Hell. Texting the 3660.
Ah! That's how my brother put it up when I first put it together. I didn't get it. Good, yeah. And you put it up in the corner. Really
nice. I'm lucky. I'm lost
right now. Got the drawing board.
Yes. No,
what? I'm at 229. So,
you know. That was a broken car. I lost it a lot.
5 miles from here. So, I see that might be fine.
Ready, guys?
No, just remember that. Well, it was in the Imperial March.
Yeah, you're ready.
Don't
say
so. That. It was like how close we are to 40 to the track right now? Are we going to break the track? He's like, I think like, oh, that's an attempt.
Oh!
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 He still fucking didn't beat it.
Wow.
Where was Marty?
He's down here.
Go.
Oh, man.
Yeah,
he still didn't fucking beat it.
Man,
oh, my God.
Beautiful. He got fast lap though, so he kept points.
That's hot though.
Good. Yeah, same points?
Yeah.
A third thing.
3, 6, 6.
After you stole my fast lap.
Wow. Well, not only that, I also stole the series record from Marty. Yeah. He'll, love to hear, he'll love to hear that shit.
I'll take that right now.
But what you need to do is make sure you know
this text is worthless without pictures, right? Yeah, you have pictures.
Yeah, under 4 second average.
Oh, wait, no, Nate, you'll be gloating. I'll be just showing facts.
Wow.
How about that?
God.
Good run.
Damn it, and I still.
Excellent.
Beautiful.
Well, Dan, here's your keep today.
18.
Woo!
That Dan Gurney, he may shit, but he's a good driver. Which I knew would come around to the end of the track.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
How do you go? T.A. did pretty well, too.
He did pretty good, didn't he?
Oh, I got some good butter this time.
Wow.
What'd you pay for your car?
A little bit through the rear tires and through the front. That's it. Still running the plastic wheels up front.
Yeah. I cleaned the car. I took the cleaner.
Just shopping
them. Completely cleaned out the whole back drivetrain.
Remember that you told me a lot of it. Probably made some difference.
Oh, I could hardly turn everything by hand. And
That's one of the reasons why I wasn't doing so well. That motor is so
It is smoother. It's smoother than mine.
And I shot the motor. I was using an electric cleaner. And I shot the motor.
Thing.
I couldn't get the wheels off. I had a hell of a time getting the wheels off. I had to use a hammer.
Wow. A hammer?
A hammer.